session. Tell me who. It's not any ODS. Need you to show me them, girl.
I just wanna know.
Yeah, got a few questions. Yeah, damn. Got a few questions. Yeah. Ain't gotta push the start. Said that you needed space. We should have sex on Mars. And do it on replay. Rewind, back it up. She got a weave there. And I just fucked it up. How you do that with your tongue? Hey, how you got me about to come? Hey, I don't ever be tripping off no chick, but you got me sprung. Hey, where that pity come from? Hey, bet she get it from her mom. Hey, I don't ever be spinning on no bitch, dropping lump sums. I be like, where, why, when? I need to know all of them. I got a confession. You're my new obsession. Tell me who. It's not any ODS. Need you to show me them, girl.
I just wanna know.
Stay cold, so the stash stay sunny. Niggas stay mad, cause I bash they honey. Magnetic grind, cash can't stay from me. Summertime, ho, now it's time to pull the cars out. 20 whips at the front, homie, tip a yard out. Small bridge dead, only in it for the large count. Call a nigga bitch, tell her meet me at the yard house. Me and Lucky on, bad boys, he's Biggie, I'm Puffy Combs. Here why I win a time with the Puffy on. Just ride time like a bike, get my Huffy on. We win it. Looking for the bitches that's down to sin tonight, sin tonight, yeah. It's Saturday, so tomorrow we can get it right, why?
Couldn't even put the bitch with your Rolex. Bitch, your level, feel the buzz, cause you drippin', let's be honest. Lean nigga, boy, with your drum flex. Couldn't even pull a bitch with your Rolex. Pop another one, hit your level, feel the buzz, cause you drippin', let's be honest.
Charisma.
DJ Official.
I'm so addicted to this fashion, I gotta fit it. Projects full of analytics, matter of fact, looking like Chris. Put her in a Mercedes, she got tired of driving that Lexus. Time is of the essence, put her Benz on a new Nexus.
Pretty really get spinning, got the blue face looking dizzy. Never counting up digits, got them blue faces stacking millions. Got the exits outside, all the windows tinted. Bad bitch online, don't put her, let me get in it, yeah.
I be sitting live, and once I start, I finish. With the millions, I done ran up my digits. Two brand new rides, this and hers, black Benz. Watch this big body get busy, I'm trying to push the bitch to the limit. Got my head up in the sky, and I'm looking up, there's no ceiling. Waking up in the hills, different flights, new cities. Shawty don't do pills, got activists in the kitchens. Hair along like Rapunzel, got me pulling all of her rimming. Y'all with a new dick, she gon' suck it till it's all ended. Pull up the racks and pull up in the Hemi. Know how to make me proud, and I ain't talking about penny. Kind of blue hundreds think I got a fit. The way that it's coming looking like some lips. The way that it's falling looking like a fit. Yeah. I'm so addicted to this fashion, I got a fit. Projects full of that lyrics, matter of fact, it's looking like Chris. Put it in a Mercedes, she got tired of driving that Lexus. Time is of the essence, put her Benz on a new Nexus.
Pretty really get spinning, got the blue face looking dizzy. Now I'm counting up digits, got them blue faces stacking millions. Got the X6 outside.
I'm so addicted to this fashion, I gotta fit it. I just put it that lyrics, matter of fact, it's looking like Chris. Put her in a Mercedes, she got tired of driving that Lexus. Time is of the essence, put her Benz on a new Nexus.
Pretty really get spinning, got the blue face looking dizzy. Now I'm counting up digits, got them blue faces stacking millions. Got the X6 outside, all the windows tinted. Bad bitch online, don't put her, let me get in it.
I interviewed Greg Kading
about
Suge's case.
Yeah.
And he said the reason why he thinks that Suge accepted the plea deal was because of the witness tampering.
Suge's real problems became during the process before trial, when he's on the phones and he's using his attorneys to coerce and try to obstruct justice. And that was all going to come out in trial, and Suge knew that.
Right, yeah. So, I guess, yeah, two of his lawyers got caught up in...
His lawyers and his wife.
Yeah, got caught in the lawyers got caught up in witness tampering, I guess.
Right.
Didn't one of them lose their license or something of the sort?
As did the wife. You know.
The wife, well, I guess she sold the tape to TMZ
and
then violated her probation on that. Oh, so all those situations, all that bullshit that...
It's all going to be come up in trial.
Oh.
You know, and those are new charges. It's compounding an already bad situation.
Were those charged against him or against other people?
All
against
he's
included in all that.
Absolutely.
So had he not done that, he could have potentially gotten a much lower plea deal?
It had been better for him, yeah. He knew that facing all of that stuff was going to come out in trial, and he's going to look terrible, and he's probably going to lose. And, you know, you're going to be able to paint a pretty bad picture of Suge Knight in front of a jury.
They did clear, there's something there that they hiding.
Okay.
Because they cleared out the courtroom. They cleared out the courtroom and played something for him. Then when he came back, he was ready to plead. Most people don't know that.
There was a tape recording of something. Can you say what it was?
I don't know. I say most people don't know. I'm one of the ones that don't know, but I know they cleared out the courtroom and played something for him.
Well, how do you know?
Well, I done heard.
You heard? So they had some sort of tape.
I heard this from family members.
They had some sort of tape recording on Suge.
Yeah.
That made him say, okay, I can't win this case.
Correct.
And, and he's currently incarcerated.
Well, took a deal.
Took a deal.
For 28 years, which I done heard people say 13 years. Hey, you do the math and break down, it's 16 to 17 years.
That's how long he's going to do. He's got, what, about 3 years in already?
Well, you get time and a half. You get a day for a day.
Well, I talked about this, maybe. It depends. It's not always. It's not 100%. You don't always get your day.
I never heard that it wasn't.
Okay.
I mean, when I was in law enforcement, it was a
okay,
day
fair
a
enough.
Day. But things change. I mean,
things change.
I mean, it was only 50% of the time when I was in law enforcement as well. Now it's 85% for violent crimes.
So he's not going to get 50%, even though it's state time.
No. There's violent crimes now. 85%.
85%.
That's what the three strike laws. That was one of the things with the feet.
Okay, so he's going to get out.
That's why I always say 16 to 17 years.
From now?
Or when he took the deal, which was what, 6, 8 months ago?
Yeah. Oh, I see what you're saying. So.
I always, 69, 70 is the age. He's 53 now, 54. So it was around 70, 71 is when. If he don't beat it on appeal, how can you appeal? I never heard. That's the funniest thing. I heard his son. I heard people say, oh, we have an appeal going on. He even fought for appeal, right? That's the only thing he asked for. Your Honor, can I still have an appeal? I'm like, how can you have an appeal when you took a deal? I never heard of a deal with
appeal. Oh, so you can't appeal when you take a
deal? I never heard of that. I mean, I never heard of that. But
hey, man, hope springs eternal.
Yeah, I guess.
You know, Freeway Ricky beat a life sentence.
Yeah.
It happens.
But he had Maxine Waters going back for him.
Oh, that's what happened?
Yeah, Maxine Waters went and took him before the Congress and testified and all of that.
Well, yeah, you know, but that was linked to the whole Iran-Contra scandal.
Yeah, and it was Oliver North.
Yeah, it was at the highest levels of government.
Take the filth. General Oliver North.
Watch up, Doc.
Heavy hitter. Sucker.
Hey, Roshan. Mamacita, where you at? I've been trying to reach ya. So pull up, baby, can I see ya? I'm down to meet ya. Holding me, she want control of me. Mamacita, where you at? I've been trying to reach ya. So pull up, baby, can I see ya? I'm down to meet ya. Holding me, she want control of me. Mamacita, we could bang, we could blow the speakers. You could be my pizza Nisa, Senorita, Black Selena, Miss Anita. I can get you pink ice like it's Easter. Say your boyfriend, hasta la vista. You could take a pic at the Mona Lisa. And I like a big butt like Go Anika. Me and YG, that's the only feature. And she suck a nigga up when I say Eureka. We hit Cipriani's, then Socialista. You can get wifey'd up for the weekend. On one with me, she on one with me. Holding on me, she want control over me. She said, T-Raw, boy, you got everything. Not everything, cause it's you that I need. Mamacita, where you at? I've been trying to reach ya. So pull up, baby, can I see ya? I'm down to meet ya. Holding me, she want control of me. Mamacita, where you at? I've been trying to reach ya. So pull up, baby, can I see ya? I'm down to meet ya. Holding me, she want control of me.
Soup on me, Pito. Picture got blown while I sip down Julio, no Patron. She bad in real life with no makeup on. Fashion over jeans, I can see the thong. My little essay, he from the thread set. He keep it for the block and the new outfit. 20 bands in Vegas, that's with the jet set. And I'm on it with a bitch to sex it. Me, my bitch, and a brother Carlos. I swear he a narco. Jessica turn on when it's dark though. I swear she all gas like Uncle Jessica. Got that art though. Got all the niggas in line, they mark.